Yeah, you talk about Bill Evans, that stay-at-home defender. Now he's really just kind of that last effort before the open net.
Quick shot on net that goes in. Josh Greco from the right half wall throws one on net that Hotch just couldn't handle. That makes it 4-2.